Out of all these updates, patches and shit, but they still haven't patched that. Do you know there's an essentially role where you level up weapons faster? No, man, I don't care. Well, I was literally just about to say, but there technically is one. There is one that makes you level up your weapons faster. Because it's a two-way thing, basically saying no. It's the way that you said it. It's a thing that pretty much makes your levels weapons level up faster. So to me, that's the actual weapon that I've got on now, not the stats of the weapon. Main stats. Overall stats. Just don't, ain't it fucking blue or whatever. Ain't it fucking glue? Yeah, glue. Push it up by 150. It's gonna be a fucking right lap when I'm fucking using axe. Jesus Christ. I played a game that just don't cheat. I just love to. I just love to play a game that don't cheat. I love to. Literally, they literally gave nearly every single, it's literally every enemy on this game, their backdash dash is invincible. It's literally called invincible. Not one frame, it's literally the entire fucking frame is invincible. Literally impossible. You can't play a game without it cheating. You just can't. It's impossible. How many times can this game fuck me over? Jesus Christ. Oh, hey, that would have been icing on the cake if he killed me there since he's dead my uncle. And again. Me doing an actual attack, it just totally just nullifies it, does it? By walking into me, because that's the whole is, that's what his attack is. It's just walking. That's an attack. Jesus Christ. A fucking enemy on a Souls game that literally walks and it hurts you. It's classed as an attack. Well, it don't even need to be fucking concentrated. The leech is just rolling. No attack animation or fuck all. Because you know, them skeletons off of Dark Souls 1. You see, even the fucking skeleton dudes on Dark Souls 1, when they do it, it's an actual attack animation. You see him going into it to say, right, I'm going to do my roll attack at you now. Not, I'm just going to walk into you and just fucking cane you and kill you. They literally do a running start and then they do it. No, it's just a literal walk animation. Pretty much what I'm trying to say. If they didn't make it so it breathes fucking fire, what do you think is going to happen to like 99% of fights? You'd be attacking it, I'll just walk into you and kill you. Yes, but he's not on fire when he's rolling though, is he, you fucking turnip? It's just his face that's on fire.